Jeanette, and welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, then hey, I'm Jenny. I make makeup videos here on YouTube and sometimes lifestyle videos. I don't know, this is kind of a random channel, but if you like what you see, then go ahead and subscribe and maybe stick around for a while. We're super, super, super close to 10,000. It is insane. We are like 150 away or something like that, and that blows my mind. You guys are awesome, and I love y'all. But let me just say before I get into this video, it is sponsored by PYT. They sent me this curling iron to use, and I actually really like it. It's definitely become a part of my daily hair routine. So if you want to see how I use this curling iron to get these beautiful curls and my full unbiased opinion on it, then go ahead and keep on watching. So, I was sent the 18 to 25 millimeter digital curler from PYT, and I got this through a website called Optily, and that's how I've been getting a lot of the products that I've been reviewing lately, because I really like to review products to give you guys my opinion, whether things are worth the hype or maybe some cheaper alternatives. So if you guys want to sign up for that, the link to do that will be in the description, and if you sign up using my link, you will get 5 points. And I think after you get 10 points, you can get like a Sephora gift card. Yeah, okay, so about this curling iron. This is a tourmaline barrel. So it's really good at conducting heat. And I do have to say, this heats up very fast. Probably less than a minute, it'll go up to 410 degrees. And so it starts out blue when you're heating it up. And when it's ready, it turns green, which is kind of a cool little thing. And it's like crease-free because you don't have a clip. But the only really con about this is it's pretty pricey. It is $350. But if you use my code Jenny, you can get it for $69, which is basically the same price as any curling iron that you go out there and find if you really want to get a good quality one. So I really do like this. But the only thing is, I don't think my curls last as long as I'm used to them lasting, maybe because I don't hold it as long. I'm not using as high of a heat as my old curling iron because my old one, it was just an off and on switch. So it probably did go up to a very high temperature, and I don't set this as a super high temperature just to protect my hair. But in the morning, I don't have to touch it up a lot, but I do feel myself having to touch it up a little bit more than I'm used to. And maybe it's because I like to use a lightweight hold hairspray. I don't go ham with my hairspray, so that could be another thing. And I also really like the argan oil that they sent me. It is an awesome thing for your hair. It's, it kind of smells like a minty argan oil. I don't really know, but it definitely smooths my hair. And as you'll see in the video when I use it, my hair just kind of looks like revived after I use this. And I have noticed this is helping out my ends a lot because I've been using it every day before I style my hair. But that's really it about my opinion. So whether you should buy it or not, I think you should, but I definitely think you would want to use my code so that you are saving yourself some money. It is definitely worth it. And if you want to see a little demo and how I curl my hair every day and a few bonus hairstyles, then go ahead and keep on watching.
Can we just take a moment and pray for my hair? Because it looks really ugly after it's been blow dried. Anyways, we're about to make it look real cute with my PYT curling iron. So I start out by taking their argan oil, which I'm not even kidding. This is my best friend. I don't care that they sent this to me. I would have bought it anyways. I just run this through my hair. It makes it sleeky, silky, shiny, supermodel status, and it also is a heat protectant, so it helps out your hair. And then I take an alligator clip and I clip my hair up, half down, because honestly, it makes me feel less overwhelmed about all the curling I'm about to do. So I start off by curling my hair away from my face, and then the next piece, I curl it towards my face. You know, the thing that every single person on YouTube does? Yeah, I'm basic and I follow that, but honestly, this stuff works. So I repeat that all around my head. Gets you really voluminous looking curls, and they don't stick together, so it looks good. And then I just pull the rest of my hair down, and that's it. That's how I curl my hair. I'm pretty much done. It looks really, really cute. JK. But then I curl the rest of my hair all in the same direction. I don't know why. I just do. Why don't I mix it up? I don't know. This just kind of works for me, and you guys wanted to know how I curl my hair, and this is how I do it. So then I curl my fringe pieces and try not to burn my finger, which has happened multiple times. And then I shake out the curls with my fingers, loosen them up. It makes it look a little bit more natural. And I like my waves to be soft. And so I always start with them being super tight and then I let it fall throughout the day. And I don't know, I just love this effect. I add a little bit more argan oil to make them sleeky, put in some lightweight hold hairspray, and that's it. That is my hair routine. And I spray it on the bottom half as well, just because it makes it look a little bit more voluminous and va-va-voom. And so if you guys wanna see some cute hairstyles I like to do, keep on watching. So this first one is just kind of that like lazy, like, but cute bun thing. I don't know. Start by taking two sections of your hair, pulling it to the back, and doing, you guessed it, pulling it into a bun. Super simple, super original. Way to go, Jenny. Way to be awesome at making YouTube videos. But yeah, honestly, I like this because it's that like, I care, but not too much look, you know? I don't know. It's cute. Then this next one is a super simple twist thingy, I don't know. So start with two pieces, just twist it, and slowly but surely add more hair to the bottom piece until you got this cute little voluminous twist going on. And do it until you get to the middle of your head and repeat on the other side. And then after that, you just gotta bobby pin it in place, fluff it up a little bit, and you got yourself a super cute little Renaissance feeling hairstyle. This next one, go-to of mine. I love to tease my hair, which is what I'm about to do. If you don't know how to tease, it's super simple. Take a teasing comb and push down on your hair. It will lift it up. And you can do this as big or as little as you want, but make sure you do it everywhere around your hair or you will have some very weird looking flat sections. And then make sure you smooth it out so that you don't look like a rat's nest, okay? Life pro tips. Spray it with some hairspray and you're done. And that's it for this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed and learned a little bit about me. And maybe subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!